to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. With the newly appointed head designer for that potato at the helm, the night show will be known.
Gotta hand it to
him. There he is. That's Nova, the owner.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sandwin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Pardon me, I didn't see you there, sir.
Nice talk, sir.
A pleasure, I suppose. Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet. Now, hold on.
Upstairs?
Oh, yeah. Of course, it's a lock, right? Because I realize I forgot my phone.
Those security people set up their security area right
Strahd's in London, for God's sake. The least idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Let me get out of your way, real quick.
No, I don't feel good at all.
I don't choose this serving room.
Tonight?
d'oeuvres are to...
It's an odd sensation in my... in my midsection. Feeling... kind of woozy.
That's gross.
Most inconvenient.
Fuck!
Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
This place is one serious hoarder, you know.
That ain't the half of it. You should see his downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off now. But we did a quick sweep for explosives yesterday. Let me tell you, this guy's got more freaking art than the Cosmopolitan.
Got a system breakdown.
I'm on it.
Jesus God.
Actually, I read this, this book about the fashion industry through the ages.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
I'm in the middle of something.
Take good care of the...
Targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Hello.
That's what I like to see.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.